Lancaster Supercar Cruise.
Just parked up.
Got all the cars out here.
Probably about an hour or so, and then we're gonna take off. Should be fun.
Like the fourth twin turbo V10 we've seen.
We're out here at the pre-rally car show at the Classic Auto Mall, and this dude just decides to flex and show up in a helicopter. That's insane. This dude officially wins.
Just finishing up the actual cruise over to Warminster, I believe it's Community Park. So let's go ahead and see what this looks like as we pull up. Okay, this is absurd. We have a line of cars in front of us, and then a line of cars all the way down the runway. Like, as literally as far as I can see. Got the underground twin turbo, Gallardo in front of me, 720, just absolutely crazy cars. transcending it.
Guys, that is going to wrap this video up. It was an awesome day here at the Lancaster Supercar Cruise. We just finished up at Warminster Park for the car show. Everybody's pretty much just about headed out. So that's pretty much going to do it for this one. Appreciate you guys watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.